Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Iran military in Syria fire 20 missiles at Israel targets in Golan Heights. Iran military forces in Syria have fired an estimated 20 missiles at Israel targets in the Golan Heights, according to Tel Aviv military spokesman Lieutenant Colonel Jonathan Kenrickis. The spokesman detailed that a few of the rockets were intercepted by Israel and the damage to its positions was limited. Israel's defense forces added, about an hour ago, IDF defense systems identified approximately 20 rockets that the Iranian Quds forces launched at IDF forward posts on the Golan Heights. A number of rockets were intercepted by the IDF's Iron Dome aerial defense system. No injuries were reported. The IDF views this event with great severity and remains prepared for a wide variety of scenarios. The Quds forces are an external arm of the Iranian Revolutionary Guards Corps, a branch of the nation's military. Reports have since emerged declaring that up to 50 missiles have been launched at Israel so far. Tel Aviv's military declared several bases were targeted in the effort and as it announced it had responded. Lieutenant Colonel Kenrickis did not clarify what the Israeli response was. He went on, "We have retaliated but I have no further details about this." Israeli air raid sirens sounded in the Golan Heights just hours after Israel was reported to have carried out a missile strike targeting Iranian weapons depots in Syria. Residents in the Golan Heights, which borders Syria, and in the city of Katsran were forced out of bed and rushed to bomb shelters as Iran carried out the military effort, the Jewish press reported. Israel is believed to have ordered a strike on a military target south of the Syrian capital, Damascus, on Tuesday night. However, the country has not confirmed or denied involvement. Syrian state media said two missiles were blasted out of the sky and two civilians were killed in an explosion. But UK-based monitoring group the Syrian Observatory for Human Rights said the missiles hit weapons depots and missile launchers belonging to Iran's Revolutionary Guards. The Israeli Defense Forces said yesterday it had detected irregular Iranian activity in Syria. It said its forces had been placed on high alert for attack. Tensions in the region have been high since Donald Trump announced he was removing the US from the Iran nuclear deal. On Tuesday, the billionaire said he would impose the highest level of economic sanctions on Tehran as he claimed the state was on the brink of acquiring nuclear weapons. Iran immediately responded by warning it would begin enriching more uranium than ever if negotiations with other countries in the pact failed. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.